This is an X-ray from line 3, and I do some contrast adjustment and then some colorization to bring out details, and then I overlay the anti-dual from line 1.